I mean, we are totally confident this is a revenue neutral bill and probably a revenue producer.
$6 billion due in part to the Republican tax cuts for corporations. Estimates also in this latest federal government report say the federal deficit next year could top $1 trillion.
It's very disturbing, and it's driven by the three big entitlement programs that are very popular, Medicare, Social Security, and Medicaid.